Let's start question number 2 of exercise 12.1. Question is, out of 30 students in a class, 6 like football, 12 like cricket and remaining like tennis. Okay, find the ratio of A part is number of students liking football to the number of students liking tennis, and B part is number of students liking cricket to the total number of students. Okay. Let's start the solution. See, the total number of students are 30, because out of 30 students in a class, that means total number of students are 30, 6 like football, number of students liking football are 6, 12 like cricket, number of students liking cricket are 12, and remaining like tennis, that means number of students liking tennis are, what we do, we will subtract the number of students liking football and number of students liking cricket to the total number of students. So this will be 30 minus 6 plus 12. Okay. So this will be 30 minus 18, and 30 minus 18 is 12. So the number of students liking tennis are 12. Now our question is, we have to find the ratio of number of students liking football to the number of students liking tennis. So the ratio of number of students liking football to the number of students liking tennis is, see, the number of students liking football are 6 and number of students liking tennis are 12. So ratio will be 6 upon 12. 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, so this is 1 upon 2. So ratio will be 1 is to 2. Okay, so ratio will be 1 is to 2. This is A part of question number 2. Now let's start B part. B part is, we have to find the ratio of number of students liking cricket to the total number of students. Okay, so the number of students liking cricket are 12 and total number of students are 30. So ratio will be 12 upon 30. Okay, ratio will be 12 upon 30 because the number of students liking cricket are 12 and total number of students are 30. So ratio will be 12 upon 30. 6 twos are 12 and 6 fives are 30. This is 2 upon 5. So ratio will be 2 is to 5. Okay, so this is question number 2 of exercise 12.1.